auditorium is strictly forbidden. Please be aware that gunshot effects will be used during the performance. Thank you.
Thank you. gentlemen, some of you may already perhaps have met Monsieur André and Monsieur Firmin.
Thanks for this, Captain! We are rehearsing. You wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Rey. Yes, proceed. Proceed!
Thank you, Monsieur. Sad to return, Signor.
Signor.
Monsieur Rey, our chief repetiteur, rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
Sad to return to find the land of ill. The wretched avant amour may rosemary in grasp. Tomorrow we shall break the chains of Rome. Tonight rejoice, your army has come home.
A Signor Pianti, our principal tenor, he does play so well, opposite my colour. My apologies, Madame Sheely. Is Madame Sheely our very mistress? I don't mind confessing, Monsieur Firmin. I shall be sorry to be rid of the whole blessed business.
I keep asking you, Monsieur, why exactly are you retired?
We take particular pride here in the excellence of our ballet.
Who's that girl, friend?
Madame Sheely. Madame Sheely's daughter. A promising dancer, Monsieur André. Most promising.
Christine Dyer. Concentrate, girl.
Steele's letter.
Dyer. Curious name.
Swedish.
Any relation to the violinist?
Ah, his daughter, I believe. Always has her head in the clouds, I'm afraid.
Commands were too vastly sufficient introductions.
Too vastly quite sufficient.
signora?
Maestro.
Thank you. Travers Willoughby Court.
Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make unaccompanied.
As you wish, monsieur.
Oh, they appear to have met before.
Isn't he naughty?
Christine Dyer, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur.
You can't have lost it. After all the trouble I took, I was just 14 and soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Oh, rouse, so it is you.
Christine.
Little Lot, let her mind wander.
You remember that too.
Little Lottie, you thought, am I fonder of dogs?
Or of goblins, of shoes, or of riddles, of frogs?
Those picnics in the attic, or of chocolates?
Father, playing the violin.
As we read to each other dark stories of the North.
No, but I love this Lottie.
Again, friend. Listen.
Dare you, you little private aura, you little demon, this is what you wanted to see. Curse you, you little lying denier, you little viper, now you cannot ever be free. Dare you, curse!
Return. Those two fools who run my theater will be missing you.
I mean, Miss Dying, where is she?
Well, how should we know?
What's her
answer. I take it that you sent me this note.
What's all this nonsense?
Of course not.
Don't look at us.
She's not with you then.
Of course not. We're in the dark.
Monsieur, don't argue. Isn't this the letter you wrote?
Then what is it that we meant to have wrote? Written. Do not fear for Miss Dyer. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
Well, if you didn't write it, who did?
Where is he?
Oh, welcome back.
Your precious painter, where is he?
What is it now?
I have a letter which I rather resent.
And did you send it?
Of course not.
As if you would.
Will you send it?
Of course not.
What is going on?
You dare to tell me that this is not the letter you sent?
And what is it that I meant to have sent? Your days at the Opera Populaire are numbered. Christine Daae will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Daae's name.
Miss Daae has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that you went there. She needed rest.
May I see her?
Monsieur, she was here. Never mind.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a note.
Let me see it, please.
Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of a most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions.
I shall give you one last chance. Christine Daae has returned to you. And I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the beautiful, and put Miss Daae in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Daae plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the playboy is silent, which makes my casting in a word ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster
beyond your imagination will occur. I am, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christine. Christine.
Oh, Christine.
What's happened
there? It's happened. Christine.
It is insane.
I know who said this. Nothing wrong. I'd love her.
Indeed, it's coming from you.
Signora.
The silent role. Carlotta will be playing the lead.
You doggy zephyr!
He chooses crying to a cave!
A cave!
All he's seen is the cave!
Signora,
it is some war between us. If these demands are not met, a disaster beyond imagination will occur.
Bring the ballet forward. The ballet! now.
Phantom on the
opera,
is a
fable,
the
killer again.
It's the phantom on the opera.
I brought you here,
I
things with you when leaving the auditorium. If you wish to go outside during the interval, please do so via the foyer. May we also remind you that the use of cameras and video cameras in the auditorium is strictly forbidden. Thank you.
What a blessing! myself signed, good monsieur. Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good monsieur? I have returned you an opera. Here I bring the finished score. Triumphant! I advise you to comply. My instruction should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Just before the rehearsal starts, call lot of must be taught to act, not a normal trick of strutting round the stage. Pardon, farmer, must some weight. It's not heavy in a man of Yankee's weight. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the art. As for Miss Christina, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true her voice is good. She knows them, should she wish to excel. She has much skill to learn, if pride will let her.
And yet the answer is staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend.
Monsieur, we shall play his game, perform his work, but remember we hold the ears. For if Miss Daye sings, he is certain to attend.
He is certain the doors are open. He is certain that they love him.
He is certain their heart.
The curtain falls, his reign will end.
I'm not so sure I'll leave it where.
This is a miracle!
The tide turns!
Believe me, there's no way of turning the tide!
You did the ballet!
Then help us!
Here I come!
Instead of warning us,
help us!
I wish I could!
Don't make excuses! What could it be that you're on his side?
He is a puppet!
No, believe me, I am dangerous, no ill! But monsieur, be careful, we have seen
him! Take a fall and fall away!
Sir! It is to me!
Mr. Piatti. This is the face! Those who tango be done one, if you please.
Those who tango be done one.
Nearly. Not. No. Both tang, tang, tang.
Does a tang, tang, tang.
His way is better. At least he makes it sound like music.
Signora, would you speak that way in the presence of the composer?
The composer is not here. And if he were, I would say.
Certain of that.
Once again, if you please, Signor Piangi, after seven. Five, six, seven.
Does a hot hand or a big
one? Oh, no, 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 no,
Oh, young maiden, for the thrill of your tongue, your soul.
cease this torment! Christine, listen to me. Whatever you may believe, this man, this thing, is not your father. Let her go! For God's sake, let her go!
Christine! Oh, monsieur! Of such spirited words!
More tricks, monsieur!
Let's see, monsieur, how far you dare go!
More deception, more violence!
Well, that's right, huh? That's right, keep walking this way!
You can't win her love by making her your prisoner! Stay back!
I'm here, the angel of death!
You're wasting your words!
Oh, come on, don't stop! Don't go! So be it! Now, let it be war upon you!
Thank you. In pursuit. Christine, Christine,
let me see her.
Be my guest.
think that I would harm her? Why should I make her pay for the sins which are yours?
Thank you.
your face so long.